I think I'll go right into this since I can't think of how to start this. So, show off my to check out what the PS5 and this game, Astro's Playroom, the pre-installed game, is all about. Yeah. Hello, everyone. This is LGM playing. Astro's Playroom. I'll tell you about my experience with it. I can feel the vibration on the controller. So anything unique about it, I might mention, because this is my first time getting into this. Yeah. Bottom one music. So far, doesn't seem that much different from regular Rumble. I think I'll go right in. Yeah. Welcome to Astro's Playroom. This experience was created to show you some of the cool tricks possible with your DualSense wireless controller. Yeah, kind of what I said. Ready to join Astro for an adventure inside your PS5? Let's dive in! Yeah, even though this is a 4K console, of the recording at 1080p. Oh yeah, a nostalgia trip. Recognizes consoles. Even the first one. Introducing your DualSense controller. Vibrations. Nice. Adaptive triggers, I get it. Oh! I can push it down. Resistance, I mean. Touchpad shows where I'm pushing it. Oh. When I press it too. Motion sensor. Turn off the axes. Feel the little guys in there. Maybe you can hear. Maybe the mic here can pick up on what they're. What's coming from the speaker on the controller. Yeah, cool. Microphone. Yes. I can record on my PS5. I don't know how long I can record. I don't know. Going all wet. Sort of. But yeah, I got one. Hello. Can move around, move the camera, jump, whack, whack, whack. Jetpack a bit. Not jetpack, jet boots. Then collect coins. What else was I going to look at? Oh yeah, my breaking through. Press square to grab on. Press mode. Ooh, yeah. Hello. yeah, the fan. The chips. All the processors, I think. Whatever that is. Oh yeah, I have Relic of the Past. Funky music. Or whatever style this is. The... what's this? Network speed run? I get to later. Oh! Yeah, yeah, this is a pretty good experience, pretty fun experience. A lot of people like this. Ooh. One down, lots more to go. Well said. Whoa. Or slide down it. the PSVR, which I had once and don't anymore. Wee! What? Hey! I wanted to crash onto there. It loads. Ooh, already. Ooh. White. Over here. New area unlocked. Bot Beach. Ooh, looks nice. Maniac. Ooh, and the vibrations. Die. Looks like he's waterproof. I'm sure just got an inner tube on him. Okay, I won't be a jerk. What am I doing? Sorry. Something. Look for four puzzle pieces. Am I supposed to collect all the coins? Maybe. Artifact. in mint condition. Can you say six axis fast 10 times? Six axis, six axis, six axis, six axis, six, 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 six. And yeah, I said something. Yeah, and I said that. It's all in the mind. Beat three enemies quickly by punching. I beat three enemies by punching them. Let's. Wow. De-rezzed and re-rezzed. Do I have to collect this again? Though, it looks like I still have the same number of. Like a one-hit KO for a little ass robot. Ow. He goes to them. Go. New artifact. It's a PlayStation eye camera. The Sentinel toy. Oh wow, and some resistance on the trigger buttons. Wait, that's the one for the PS2, wasn't it? Ow. Got it. And the PlayStation buttons. Triangle, circle, square, and he said it's a cross. Officially, it's a cross. Ooh, I wonder, will I be able to? Maybe. Yeah, I am able. There must be full of. Hope there's not too much sand in these spheres. It's able to get two puzzle pieces. Well, that must be a checkpoint. Oh, showers. That's how I... I got it. The controller is funny. Or feels funny when I push the trigger. It's trying to emulate the feel of a spring. Oh, and I press the... move the controller left and right, motion sensing. Cool for my niece to come check this out. Or next time she's here. Oh, they're separate areas. I'll have to come back here later. Back to the other side. Break through. So what now? PS Move Sharpshooter. Oh yeah, the Super Scope knockoff, or the Super Scope from the Super Nintendo, or the Wii Zapper accessory for the Wii. Yeah. Nice met with resistance. The resistance. Woo! Tapping the button quickly. New artifact! PS Move Shooting Attachment. Stop, or my move will shoot! Need a little detail when I zoom in, it shows the trigger pulling. Yeah, it's NES a Zapper knockoff now. Metal Gear sound effect. Wow, it is a cardboard box. Let me listen. Wait, solid state. I get it. Solid Snake. You know, like, which is a just known to be on the data. Oh, pow. I'll grab these. Solid state. Ooh, frosty. Wait. I didn't find all the artifacts. Oh well. Yeah, it's not at the best, Yeah, well, while I'm on this computer with my your recording software. It will have to be bot target. Of course, there's Uncharted reference. What else was I gonna say? I don't know. Wonder how as our going here. Yep. Ice Cube. What's the frigid falls? This must be the what's this? I wonder. Wow, I can go back. Or wait, I can go back and forth. Nice. Back here. Smash these for extra coins. Go up here. Yeah, that's another game I'm thinking of playing for the channel. It's a game player intel. Ooh, blow on the mic. Burn. Why does it look cold? Get off! Ah, I missed it! touchpad. Try that again. Break through. Nope, can't break him there! What? I wonder if this world was like the... never mind, not like Wally, because this world looks beautiful. Not like it. I think that's the PlayStation 3 intro music. Pull the red one. Nope, it has to be the blue cord. Boom! Ooh, yep! Got it! Yep, PlayStation 3, I thought so. I'm sure some of you know about it. Right now? Oh, I can interact with the touchpad. Yep. Oh. Yeah. PlayStation Labo. Hey Bob, why you got a little cape there? I thought we agreed, no capes. Oh well. Hmm. Now this is a PlayStation 3 controller. I can open this with that. And change the port. Ah. Oh, insert the disc there. Okay. PlayStation. Nice. Oh, I can gotcha, beginner. Yeah, push the left trigger with some resistance, then push the right trigger to crush it. To crush it. Woo! I wonder if those are all the regional, different regional logos. The second sack boy. A little bit. New artifact! PSP camera, portable cameras, they'll never catch on. Yeah. Yeah, I never knew about that. The camera for the PlayStation Portable. Got a puzzle piece, yeah. It's like 100 coins per gacha. Oh, nice. Oh. I'm gonna spend all my hard-earned points. Oh, is that like a dud? If I have to, well, wonder what this is. Wow. Interesting. You're so cool. New speedrun challenges are now available from CPU Plaza. Master the spring to beat this thing. Yeah, let's up and run, frozen run. It's one run I will not be letting go. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh. I was frozen today! No best. Funky dance moves. Think you can do that? I can see that being in a cut. Fortnite. Can you do that in Fortnite? I'm not into Fortnite, unfortunately. I'm gonna go this hopping run. I'm a hopping mad good. 2, 3, go! Dude later. Dude later, Tomb Raider weapons. Okay. End this episode and see how the recording is going. SSD Speedway. Ooh, nice. This is PlayStation Lab. All been there. Memory Meadow. I think I might have pulled it out. I think that's it for now. I'm gonna test this and till next time. Later.